here at the Ag Mechanic Show in Houston, we'll have about 1,500 kids, 500 projects from about 250 different school districts.
So this is a competition made for students that fabricate things in their high school ag shop. They come here to exhibit what they've built.
It really showcases their creativity and the innovation, development of the future workforce. And all of those skills are imperative as we look to the future. And the future is looking bright with all the innovation and creativity that they are able to show.
Right behind us, we have a career fair here, and these students get to go and visit and network and make those connections and understand that welding's not just sitting and welding pipe or welding high rises.
For kids that are involved in these project shows and my own kids as well, it's just super important to have, I don't even want to call it a fallback, that's taboo for me, to have skills in their pocket that they can go down the road and earn a living, and self-sufficiency is a big deal about it.
I mean, we're just getting ourselves ready for the real world, and programs like this actually give us some basic knowledge and some actual experience to get us ready for the real world.
I plan on becoming an ag teacher, so that's going to come in handy later down the road.
We need people that are going to build this country and make it even better. I mean, you can't build anything without welding now, so it's all in the future.
These kids come from all over the state, and industry is supporting that. Industry is donating money, they're donating prizes to support and develop these future welders. Well, if we don't train the welders and we don't train the fitters when they're young or in their school, they're never going to find this industry. So ESAB's donation, providing tools for these kids to learn on, it's going to have a big impact on the future of the state of Texas and our workforce.
So the main support that I'm going to be receiving here now, it's going to help me grow what I plan to make a business one day, as far as building beds and building anything custom fabrications. Plan to use those tools for my own operation and grow it.